My question is not who wants to invest in us, but who would like to join us to save the planet one straw or one spoon at a time. That's why we came up with Incredible Cutlery, the world's first mass manufacturable, totally edible utensils.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
Well, sharks, wow. Now you may eat your spoon, eat your straw, eat your spork, and even eat your chopsticks. Need I say more?